KEZO Research Center is a quite new object. We start work in 2016. And our main tasks are connected with all topic that are connected with renewable energy sources. The topic of the renewable energy sources is very important, not only in Poland, but also in the rest of the Europe. We can produce the energy from the sun, from the wind, from the CHP unit. We can storage the energy using a different technology. We can storage heat, we can storage electricity. And all of these elements are connected with one energy system.
So the goal here in this project is to demonstrate this kind of hybrid system, which is just behind us, in the various scenarios. Just to operate, maybe as a power quality conditioner, maybe as a balancing of renewables, we feel that this kind of hybrid system can cover more functionalities than one energy storage alone.
We are having different types of batteries. We have lithium, we have fluid flow battery, we have a bit more standard lead type batteries, and they all have a bit different properties. We are here trying not to develop a new battery technology. We are using the products from the shelf. We are really looking more into combining them, how to combine them, because one type of battery has very limited number of cycles. The other one has an ability to be overcharged. Some manage better with the long-time storage, some with shorter, and so on. So our novelty here is to combine them optimally, or at least try to reach some optimum depending on the aim of the whole system, because it's not so clear if you have a battery what is its real function in the system. We're looking at the system more as an overall system and how it can fit in different applications.
There is particular one type of battery that we are proud of to have here. It's vanadium redox flow battery. We found the technology really interesting. It has very promising properties because it guarantees over 20,000 cycles without loss of capacity. It has no safety hazards, no environmental hazards, and it is not really widely recognized on the market. So once we got opportunity to buy and install energy storage, we have decided that we would need a vanadium redox flow battery. And what we have right now, we are operating for more than 1 year at the moment, is a 100 kilowatt hour system that came from Korea. And we use them for the moment for energy arbitrage. But now, once we will have a control system over the batteries, we can use them in many more ways. For the moment, we have decided to equip our system with DEIF automatic sustainable controllers, because for the moment they provide us full automation of the system, which could be already running with some simple algorithms. And then with these controllers, we have quite a unified interface to every battery, so we can treat them equally, and we can provide the top controller that with ease manages this kind of complex system.
Well, first of all, the DEIF gave us unique feature, which is ability to communicate with each different technology, like battery technology, because they come from different producers, made in different standards. Their software is using different media, different protocols, and the DEIF is one device that actually communicates with everything without problems. And some features that were actually missing, DEIF company was very cooperative to help to help with implementing them. The communication with DEIF company was really very smooth, and for us it's a big asset, the ability to communicate well with the company.